Hi, this is Charlie Murray, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic Knights of the Eternal Throne, Episode 2. Don't know why this pops up. I mean, Darth Maul and the rest of the Empire's forces return their attention to the conflict with the Galactic Republic. Do they? Pretty sure Darth Maul died in Chapter 1 of Kotfi. Pretty sure. Maybe he's come back from the afterlife, but pretty sure that's not meant to be there. Anyway, we completed Chapter 1, where we were on Voss, and Voss was pretty much devastated. What a shame. And now, we're on our way to Dromund Kaas to meet Empress Acina. Chapter 2, Run for the Shadows. Yes, Dromund Kaas is looking absolutely lovely. Just as I remember it, wet, cold, and miserable. Level 66! Oh, thank you, Lana. Again, you two are in each other. But, hey. I got 4 mail. What is this 4 mail? Is there a mailbox anywhere? Just get one out. Sana Ray, Theron Shan, Dr. Ogrub, and Baywin Ego. Okay. You read them if you want to. I'm not gonna. Where am I going? I'm going that way. I need to rendezvous with Lawman. Where is thou, Lawman? Well, there's some soldiers. Just doing their patrolling. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. Bro. I would never do that again. I was wondering what the heck that was then. I thought this little droid had like its own, I don't know, extended body? That was a bit weird. Go away, Valkorion.
Dromund Kaas, I clung to this world for too long before I cast it aside as a failed experiment.
Don't tell me you're getting sentimental.
I spent centuries here. You cannot imagine what I created. This is the empty husk I left behind. But the Sith could still be a useful tool to help you seize the Eternal Throne.
Do Lana and Theron Shan not think, whoa, he's all the way over there now?
Honored guests, welcome to Dromund Kaas.
Moff Lawman.
It's Minister Lawman now.
Really? I figured your career was over after you lost the Ascendant Spear. Sounds like you know each other.
Lawman and I have a little history.
It's Minister Lawman, and the past is irrelevant. I serve Empress Acina now. She awaits us in the throne room.
He's gonna be fun. To mock. I'm gonna annoy him as much as I can. Anybody who's cocky with their name deserves to be tortured.
Welcome, Commander. These are strange times.
Are you going around the twist?
We would have been on the same side. Now we negotiate as strangers.
I'm not going to make a kneel. She won't kneel to me.
I didn't expect to be on Dromund Kaas again.
I can imagine. Much has changed for the better since you were last here.
I urge you not to be so critical, Empress. The Sith Empire has always been glorious.
I would like to continue this conversation on my personal shuttle. Just the two of us, speaking freely.
It may not be wise to split up.
What else can we do?
I can handle myself if she tries anything. Will you two be okay if I leave you with Lawman?
It's Minister Lawman! Minister Lawman! Is that so hard to remember?
Doesn't matter,
us, Commander.
Doesn't matter if you're bloody Minister Lawman or if you're just Lawman. It doesn't matter. Oh, they're actually walking to their next objective. That's cute. Although, Lana, you just Right, okay. You do that then. So Minister Lawman is stopping there. That's cool. Where are these two? Oh. Theron ended up on his side. Now the two are walking into each other. Okay. Oh. Right, okay. Oh. Fine. Oh. Theron was like, oh, I'm the wrong way. Turn around. Okay, there we go. That looks a little better. Bit janky, but I mean, it was cool. But then it started to get a bit janky.
Acina's trying to throw in with the Alliance.
Oh, really?
Better than bowing down to the Eternal Empire, right?
I remember when everyone used to bow down to us.
Those days are gone. For now.
For now, eh? We'll have to see. I mean, maybe if I do take control of the throne, you'll be bowing down to me. Depends how Kranitoko changes throughout the course of this expansion. I mean, anything could happen. I just go with the choice which I feel would be right for him. I mean, I have plans, but I mean, plans of what I want him to do in the future, but it really depends on what choices I get given. We'll see.
There remain Sith who do not approve of the Alliance I offer. They hold tight to the old ways. But to stop Valin, we must work together.
I've had comments in the last episode to say to flirt with Acina, because it doesn't look like I'm getting Jacer back. Because by the way, I've already said, companions aren't coming back in this expansion. But A, I don't want to flirt with Acina. B, I'm holding out for hope.
Taking her down is all that matters. I welcome any help I can get.
This does not end with Valin. We both know there is only one path to victory. You want to seize the Eternal Throne, and I will help you.
Why me? You don't want the throne for yourself.
I am focused on the survival of my people. Unchecked, Valin will grind us into dust. I am not powerful enough to stop her. You are, with my help.
Engine's non-responsive. We need to bring it down. We're coming in too fast. Bail out.
Oh. How very dramatic. Okay, defeat the jungle beasts. Oh. Alright, Lightning, how you doing? Wait, where'd that beast go? Can you really disappear? Wow, okay. Oh, you're gonna take a little while to kill. So, heroic moment time. Whoa! No, you get back here, please. What are you jumping around for? Like, see what you're doing, Empress. I'm sure this primal vine cat wasn't supposed to be a champion rather than just an elite. Feels like it was supposed to be a champion.
Your skills are impressive, Commander. It's good to know your reputation is not exaggerated.
You handle yourself well in a fight.
I can pilot a shuttle, too, unless someone sabotages it. Probably the same person jamming our comm signals.
This is the minister. I don't want to flirt with her, but I don't exactly think it's the minister's doing necessarily.
If I find out you arranged this...
I might be wrong.
I'm aware of the consequences, and I promise you I am not behind it, but I am eager to learn who is. My shuttle has an emergency beacon. The signal should cut through any interference. If help is coming, that's where they'll be.
Just about into the main network.
Someone's coming.
Ah, Lord.
Forgive the intrusion, but I come bearing tragic news. The Empress's shuttle has crashed.
Crashed? Where?
Somewhere in the jungle. Unfortunately, the emergency locator is not transmitting.
That's impossible.
Not if the shuttle disintegrated. I'm afraid there's only one logical conclusion. The Empress and Commander are dead.
That's a quick assumption. Maybe it was him. That is just jumping to conclusions. I've survived worse, remember. Okay, find the shuttle locator beacon. Ooh, what's this? Oh, little rock. What does it say? Cairns are a way to mark common paths and locations that are traversable. Cool.
Deadly predators stalk these wilds.
You could say the same thing about your city.
City predators won't eat our remains.
I mean, they should be alert of me because I'm a deadly, deadly Sith. Well, am I still... I don't know. Am I still Sith? I mean, I'm not part of the Empire right now. I'm just helping the Empire. Am I still technically classed as Sith then? I don't know. Ooh, what's this? It's a little cave. Should we go see what's inside? Just a Yozusk. Might as well use my heroic moment just to kill it. Why the heck not? Maybe there's something hidden in here that I need to find. Ooh! Glad I did that. Got a codex entry. Beautiful. Anything hidden in here? Hello? I just wasted my time? Alright. Well, hello. Oh. There is a dead body here. Oh, dear. Just noticed this. What is it? Actuator Restraint Cannon. ARC. Okay. Oh! Bonus. Defeat jungle creatures using the arc. Oh, I'm just defeating jungle creatures. A dead bounty hunter. The body is still warm. He must have been searching for something. Or someone. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, let's test this out then. Ooh. Right then. I like it. I feel like a Ghostbuster. I really do feel like a Ghostbuster. Who you gonna call? Kranitoko! Uh-oh. That wasn't good. Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Who would have thought lightning would actually strike on top of me? Ooh. Beastmaster of Narshadar. We're on Dromund Kaas! I guess Gundarks are also on Narshadar then. Alright. Thanks. Maybe they were exported from Narshadar. Maybe that's the other way around. Maybe they were exported from Dromund Kaas onto Narshadar. Probably.
The storms are fierce today. It will make a rescue attempt difficult.
I never liked relying on others to save me anyway.
A sound philosophy. One the Sith Code embraces.
Oh, really? Gonna call down time and disappear a bit? I kinda wanna kill. No? Alright, too late. You can run away from me all you like, Sleen. You're going to be ghostbusted. Ghostbusted. Whatever. Ooh, title unlock. Kranitoko the Loathsome. Why do I get that title? Ooh, I can get... Oh, of course. Yeah, I can get the legendary status as well now, can't I? Oh, wow. Okay. No, get out of lightning. I may have to bring my thing back up then. Did you just get attracted by the lightning? Did you think it was something you could actually attack? Why are you evading my attack? Stop evading. Wait. That didn't count? Why didn't that count? Okay, let's actually use you there. Make sure you count this time. Maybe it's something against the... Oh. I've done the one on Dromund Kaas as well. I'm just getting all the achievements today, aren't I? It's like this chapter's throwing in all the opportunities to get as many achievements as possible. I mean, I appreciate that. Thanks. Ah, there's my crashed ship. We've got some Geonosian assassins. Wait, are they the same assassins as my HK unit? I guess they are. I need two more beasts before I go and kill them. How much experience will I get? I didn't look. Because by the time I had already attacked it, the mission was already done. Although I did get 57,000. That's okay, so I'm getting 57,000 experience for the bonus missions that I'm doing. Okay. Hi, guys.
Slogging through the forest to hunt you down was going to be the worst part of this job. It's so much easier when the targets come to us.
going to pay for your employer's mistake.
Good luck. The Genno Haridan don't go down easy.
The Genno Haridan? I thought you were just a myth.
That's because we never leave witnesses.
Right. Well.
The hunt begins!
Neither do I! Neither do I. I didn't know what to say there, I'm sorry. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna ghostbust you! Yeah! Let's purge that spirit inside of you. Wait, is it not even working? Oh, it's not even working! Aww. Right, you're taking forever to kill. Let's use my heroic moment.
Time to earn my pay!
What pay? The pay of death? Where'd you go? Oh, hello! Yeah, could you not, droids? Droids, could you not? Please? Please? Oh!
We never fail!
That lightning strike nearly got ya. And you never fail? Well, I mean, I fail a lot, but somehow I managed to come back to from the dead, so... Maybe you'll do that? Maybe? I don't know. But consider yourself dead anyway.
If I go, I'm taking you with me!
Don't think so! Oh. Is that meant to explode?
The beacon destroyed, comm signals still jammed, and a fierce storm coming our way.
Even the weather is trying to kill us.
We could take refuge in the Genno Haridan camp if we can find it. It's likely the camp is heavily guarded.
It won't be once we're done.
What was that look? You appreciating that I still have some of my Sithness in me?
Looks like the storm's not letting up anytime soon. I say we grab a shuttle and head out now.
The interference will disable comms and scanners, not to mention the risk of an electrical surge frying our circuits.
Sean, I just heard the news. Let me express my sincere condolences.
SIS reporting has gone downhill since I left. The commander is missing, not dead.
Don't let foolish hope blind you. You are leaderless, as are the Sith. Someone must step in to fill the void.
Forgive me, but aren't you the former Republic Chancellor? You've already served your term.
True leaders don't need titles to hold power. I want what your leader wanted, to defeat Valen. Join me, and we can finish what he started.
Pass. I've had more than my fill of working with you.
You're still grieving. Eventually, you'll realize I'm right.
Storm be damned. The time for patience is past. Let's find the commander.
I mean, doesn't look like he's grieving. Doesn't look like he's crying over me. Okay. Then what grieving you do in your spare time, Suresh? Ooh, okay. Can I jump down here then? I don't know. Should I? Is there anything down here worth jumping down to? Am I even meant to go this way? I don't think I am.
More part of me is enjoying this. As Empress, I'm rarely able to test my martial skills anymore.
I prefer to lead by example and stay on the front lines.
Among the Sith, being on the front lines just makes it easier for someone to stab you in the back.
What are you trying to say? You better not.
That was too close. The lightning strikes can be deadly out here. If we recalibrate the electrical towers, they will draw in the power of the storm and keep us safe.
Okay, lightning towers. Oh, so I need to go that. Okay, the right way I need to go anyway.
I cannot decide which is stranger, that the Genno Haridan are real or that they're hunting us.
We should be flattered. The Genno Haridan only accept contracts worthy of their skills.
This is one compliment I could do without.
I mean, the thing is, though, how many things have probably said in this universe that aren't real, and then Kranitoko goes along and finds it? I'd say quite a lot. Yeah, if you could, like, go away, that would be good. Oh god, there's a little droid coming up. Great! I've attracted everybody's attention. What have I got to pick up? It is... Aha! The navigation coordinates. And let's do the first tower. Lovely! Oh. Well, you weren't very much of an elite. Oh, still. Sorry! Still another one to kill. Wow, they are everywhere. It's like, I feel like I've killed them all, and then somehow they still sneakily pop up elsewhere. Silly. Can I use my force camouflage? I didn't even try, because I saw those little droids and I panicked. Because those little droids take you out of stealth. And I thought, will they do that for me? My force camouflage, and I didn't want to try it. If I can use it in an area which doesn't have those little droids, then I will. Thank you. I'll take those codes. Thank you very much. How do you use a Ghostbuster ability that often? I feel like I should be able to use it against people. Maybe I can use it against droids, though, because it's like an electrical surge. Oh, I'm going to try it out. Force camouflage. That way I don't get seen. Walk up the steps. Oh, okay. A force camouflage doesn't last very long, then. Great. Oh, a light side winning as well. Great. Just great. I love how even though I've been doing light side options, I still have just dark 100,000. I mean, I'm pretty sure I did a light side option in the previous episode, but oh well, I guess that didn't change my thingy that much. Lovely. Oh, I get a lore object as well. Beautiful. Oh, God, seriously, Assassins, you're popping up everywhere, aren't you? And there's more. What? Oh, is that the last of them? Yes? No? Maybe? I don't know. Can you repeat the question? Wait, did I kill that beast? I have no idea. I mean, it's not clickable, and
I fear the storm is getting worse.
Good. It'll cover our approach to the Geno Haradan camp.
I see why the Alliance follows you. Where others see problems, you see opportunity.
Oh, thank you for that beautiful comment. It's just beautiful. What? Hello. No, I don't need. I thought you were like a friendly or something, but no. Oh, hello. Yeah, it's highly droid. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. I was going to say, I got a lightsaber. That's better than my last one, but I don't want to get rid of my lightsaber because it has that cool ability. They really need to add having lightsabers to outfits. Because, yeah, sure, I could get a better lightsaber right now. But the problem being is that I'd lose my two lightsabers. And I don't want to do that. I like my two lightsabers. Okay, the first one done.
Our body's at the crash site.
Oh.
Acina, and the Alliance Commander.
No, our people.
That means the targets are still out there. Find them.
Okay. On to the next. And the next one.
Found out why Grex Squad didn't check in. Lightning strike.
Survivors?
None. All of them fried to a crisp.
Salvage whatever gear you can, and keep moving.
Wow, at least think about the dead, you heartless bastards. Well, your own dead, I should say. What are these? Oh, a supply locker. Anything good inside? Oh, is that the... Oh. Alright. Where be the last one? Last one be over there. Okay.
Status report. Any sign of the targets?
No visual contact yet. Hard to track them through the storm. Rain's wiped out the trail.
Keep looking. Find them before they find us.
Why does that voice actor sound very familiar? I can't pinpoint who it is. Or what character he's played. Oh well. Ah, I needed to come over here anyway. There we are then.
I suppose a shuttle was too much to hope for.
I found something.
It's not enough to simply crash the shuttle. I want to see the bodies. No bodies, no bonus.
Right.
Chancellor Suresh, that Republic snake.
I should have known Suresh was behind this. I've heard rumors she was working with the Geno Haradan.
I had my suspicions. Suresh may no longer be Chancellor, but she maintains control over the Republic.
Uh-oh.
Into the temple.
How hasn't a single shot hit them yet?
I'm sure there's another way out.
And let's find it. The option's right there.
Looks like we have some exploring to do.
Lead the way, Commander.
Well, you lead the way.
Reports from Dromund Kaas claim the Outlander is dead.
No. Father's spirit is still rattling around in there. His little pet is alive.
The truth is irrelevant. The rumors have thrown the Alliance into disarray. Now is the perfect time to strike.
Odessen is too heavily defended. That doesn't change just because their precious Outlander is missing.
Exactly.
Odessen is not the target.
Huh. Can I just clarify as well? Valen's eyes look like goldfish eyes. Am I the only one that thinks that? Sith eyes, basically. I mean, even Acina has some. I mean, you can't see them right now, not really. But in cutscenes, just pay attention. Valen's and Acina's eyes, they just look like goldfish eyes. Sure, they look menacing. They're goldfish eyes. Oh.
The looted tomb of another Sith Lord. I once thought these ancient temples held the secrets to immortality. I was wrong.
You seem to have found a way.
The body is just a shell, a vessel for the spirit. Emperor of the Sith was my first face, but it is merely one of many I have worn.
And Valkorion?
And what about the face you wear now?
I found Valkorion centuries ago. He was a great warrior, a champion of ancient Zakuul. It was only natural I hollow him out to use as my vessel. I saw potential in the primitive world, so I raised it to perfection.
But then, what have you been doing? What? So you used Valkorion centuries ago, so when you were Vishert, what was Valkorion doing? Do you just go back to his body and then once you leave, he just goes back to being normal? Or doesn't he not wake up and be like, what's happened to my empire? I don't understand that. I mean, are you able to be in two places at once, or... what?
I see plenty of flaws in Zakuul.
The glory of the Eternal Empire has been tainted by my children. But it can be restored. When you take the throne, you will understand.
We still need to go deeper if we hope to find another passage to the surface.
Baywan, now's not a good time.
This can't wait. Suresh just sent a message. She's heading here to Odessen.
Seems she didn't wait for us to change our minds after all.
Send her pack in the second she lands.
Some of the troops want to hear her out. They aren't sure the Alliance can last. There are rumors about the commander.
And
remind them where their loyalties lie.
Stall Suresh. We're on our way.
Hello.
Minister Lawman warned us you might sneak off.
Come on now. You're stronger than that. It's a lovely monster, isn't it? It's a very lovely monster. Ooh, what's this? Pick up. Macro binoculars! I love doing macro binocular stuff. Scanner use located relics. Okay, any relics around here? There's a floor panel. Would you really consider a floor panel a relic? No. Molecular vibration frequency suggests pressure sensitive plate. Basically, don't step on them then. Alright. Blimey, I'm low on health, I'm low on health, I'm low on health, I'm very low on health. Cena, do you want to heal me, perhaps? Thank you. Okay, which way are we going? We need to go that way, but there's something this way. What's over here? I don't know. Something to scan, perhaps, maybe? Aha! Hello! Oh, I get to use it now. Do I get to wield the might of Excalibur? Oh. No, it's just, I just found a relic. I mean, Excalibur is a relic, so I'm going to consider that Excalibur of the Star Wars universe.
This reminds me of my earliest trials as an apprentice. Clearing vermin from tombs on Korriban.
I remember those days too. It's like our lives have come full circle.
No matter how much we change, some things remain the same. An important lesson, I suppose.
I mean, this tomb looks exactly like the Dark Temple. Is it Dark Temple or Black Temple? Black Temple. I always get them mixed up. I think Black Temple is the World of Warcraft one, and the Dark Temple is the Star Wars one. I think. Not 100% sure. Anything here? Well, there's this thing, whatever it is, a stone relic. Is that something I got to use for my bonus mission? Hopefully. Aha! Yes! Yes, it is.
The ancient Sith lords are revered on Dromund Kaas. But to move forward, we must abandon the old ways.
Easy to say, harder to do.
I understand your skepticism, but I will prove myself to you in time.
I'd like to hope that you will, Empress Acina. What is that? I didn't even read the text. It is a stone receptacle. What does it do? I don't know. Part of the bonus mission. Whatever. I need one more. Is it down here, perhaps? No. Not that I can see. Oh. Ah, so there are traps. So the pressure plates are indeed traps.
Can't last much longer.
Oh, blimey.
I need help.
Oh.
Now.
Acina died. Okay. That's the first time in a long time I've actually had my companion die. But I blame that on the trap.
I return.
Good for you. I didn't know you were a ghost. Hopefully there's something in the next room. I need one more relic. Anything? Anything? No? Oh. Minister Lorman, eh?
Don't you know it's rude to make me come out in a storm like this? We should just seal the passage behind us, trapping you in here forever.
Not an option. Suresh wants the corpses. No bodies, no bonus.
Yeah, don't make her mad.
Wouldn't want to upset your new boss, would you, Lorman?
It's Minister Lorman.
It's Minister Lorman, and I don't answer to Suresh. We're partners.
Don't do this. There's still time to make things right.
The Alliance Commander is more merciful than I am. I would listen to him.
Oh?
It's not Lorman's call. The Genoheridan always finish the job.
Alright. You asked for it. Defeat the Genoheridan's leader and hunters. Well, neither will I leave witnesses.
I brought them right to you. Now finish them!
You shut up, you. You're not part of this. You're just hiding like the coward you are. Come out and fight me. Gosh, you're taking a long time to kill.
Feel my wrath.
Again, he's not even a champion. But he's... At least be a champion. If you're going to take this long to kill. Come on now. And there we go.
Much blood!
Hey, Lorman.
Stay back! I've taken your friends hostage. Anything happens to me and they're dead. This is Minister Lawman. Let me speak to the prisoners.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, hello, Lawman.
This is who you sent to capture us? I'm a little offended.
Well now. Eventful day.
Sounds like you had some excitement on your end.
Nothing we couldn't handle. It's good to hear your voice.
Aw, thank you. Where do you think you're going?
I knew you weren't dead. Never doubted it for a second.
Suresh is behind this. Has she attempted to reach you?
She's done more than that. Suresh wants the Alliance Commander. She's on Odessen as we speak.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
Now, what do we do with
you? You are my guest. Would you like to execute the traitor, or should I?
I don't think we're going to let him go. We're not going to let him go. That's a given. Make him a slave? I don't know. Why not both?
I say we kill him together.
I fully agree.
There is still some darkness in Kranitoko. Just gonna point that out. He doesn't appreciate an attempt on his life. Like, as severe as that. Where is this last relic? I really need it. Where the heck is it? Maybe it's through this door? Hopefully, he says, as it's not gonna happen. But seriously, where is this last relic? And I don't fancy going all the way back just to find it, so unless it's out here, which I highly doubt it's going to be. No. Seriously, where the heck is that then? Oh well, I mean, what is it? 57,000 experience compared to the 958,000 I'm gonna get? Yeah, can't be bothered. Oh, we're done. Oh, okay. Fine, unless there's a bit more of a cutscene. Oh, we're heading straight to Odessen. Right. Now, will this start chapter 3, or... I don't know, we'll find out. Hey there. Hey, go. Joy's like, yay, I'm on stage!
Members of the Alliance, as many of you have already heard, your commander is dead.
It's a lie! Here I am.
There are dark times ahead, but fear not. I have come to offer you a beacon.
Howdy. You're like, he's alive? Why'd you ever doubt it?
I assume you know everything, then.
Oh, you're still on the microphone, then. Alright. Punch her. Nah, confess.
Admit what you did. I want to hear you say it.
And give you the satisfaction. The Alliance needs a leader like me.
Yeah!
I saw an opportunity and I took it. I won't apologize for that.
We are well beyond apologies.
What do we do with her?
Execution, I expect. It's what Valen would do.
It's what I would do.
Alright.
And it's exactly what you deserve.
Ooh, Theron likes that. Wow. After all of that in SWTOR.
Is it wrong to say I enjoyed that?
No.
Empress Acina is waiting for your call, Commander. We'll meet you in the war room.
You know, she was a massive figure in SWTOR, in so many of the Republic class stories. And I just killed her! I just killed her! Okay, we're still in chapter 2 then, alright. Oh! Oh, God! That is ghastly. Are they all like that? Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah!
Never believed you were really dead, Commander.
Thank
Not
you.
Not even for a second.
Ugh.
Can't con a con artist, right? By the way, if anyone contacts you
Good
asking
you
about a life insurance
piece,
policy
Commander.
That paid out in
you're
your name,
the Alliance
just say
do
you don't know me, okay?
You're talking at once! Anyway, what am I clicking on?
Seeing you standing here, alive and well, I can't believe I almost fell for Suresh's lies. Welcome home, Commander.
Yeah, Vet, come on. Don't you know me at all?
I apologize for everything on Dromund Kaas, but I still believe we should unite your people with mine.
Why not?
You've proven yourself, Acina. I accept your offer.
That doesn't mean you're home free. We're watching you.
He's not kidding.
Knowing Theron, not even your holonet activity is safe.
Remind me to change my access codes. I look forward to working with you.
Cargo freighter Radella.
Does anybody copy?
The Gravestone!
This is Koth Bortenna aboard the Gravestone. We got your back, Radella. You okay?
We've taken heavy damage. Need to make emergency repairs.
Roger that, Radella. We'll bring your freighter on board. Just hold tight.
Much appreciated, Koth. Looking forward to meeting you in person.
Uh-oh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, that's savage. Oh, it's getting good, it's getting good, it's getting good, it's getting good. Wait, no, don't chop. No, wait! I haven't finished yet! I don't want to do chapter 3 just yet. Come on now, don't just jump straight into it. Level 67! Beautiful. Koth being captured. So we assume anyway. Unless he can handle himself against Valen, which I highly doubt he can. So in the next episode, we'll be answering the holocall. Like the Ghostbusters we were this episode. So thank you very much for watching chapter 2. And I shall see you in the next episode. Any farewell to you.